The buff. I'm too persistent with income and no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Alright, so I got two more vids left, blood. I've had quite a lot to do today. But every single time I finish recording, I've literally had to open my window and step out of my room, because of how hot it is, bro. Like, the weather in the UK was just absolutely dead, rain after rain. Then a week ago, blood, the Almighty himself just said, here you go, blood, you know what I'm saying? And just give us better sun now. It's just bare hot and that struggling to sleep at night, fam. It's just all a long thing, blood. But yo, people, we're telling them Superman Lion Jazz back here with another reaction, man. I've got memes for Dante, V30, blood. Now, why do I feel like I've got something chilling at the bottom of my lip, blood? Nah, there's nothing there, blood. Anyway, let's get into it, blood. Wait, what? Who's the man? You're the man. Strong, healthy, black man. Listen, bro, that's not even a joke, bro. It's like when you, like, I don't know, blood. When another race kind of like gets like accepted or acknowledged as a black person, it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's like they got like a medal of honor, blood. Like they really be, you know what I'm saying? This melanin right here has a lot of power, blood. It holds a lot of power in that, fam. That's why you got to use it wisely, fam. You know what I'm saying? With great power comes great responsibility, blood. You know what I'm saying? Blood, come on, man. Come on, man. Yeah. Shout out to the melanin, man. Shout out to the melanin. Waitress. The waitress.
Oh! Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo. Think I can get you enough?
Are you serious, my brother?
You walk into your new classroom to meet your teacher, and you see me. Hell, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Fuck.
I was the first
man. Stop playing with me. What?
Sin City was media. Angel.
Why all that meat, blood? Pause. Why all that? Anyway. Wait, and where's the seasoning? Well, you know what? Sin City was media.
Angel cake.
You're gonna take the ground beef.
Uh-huh. Bacon cake.
I want your ground beef, but first you're gonna feed you a dog.
No.
Please, you go boy.
Sarah.
Okay, and so then
don't put your hand back on that meat like that, Sarah.
Uh-huh. Okay, so you wanna smash this down. I'm gonna take the cheese.
Where's the seasoning, though?
I'm gonna cheese it. Auntie likes to
look
cheese.
Look at my man.
Quit beating the goddamn puppy and touching it.
Peppers. Put a little extra onion in.
I get all of that, but where's the seasoning? Even if you do use vegetables, you gotta marinate that into a sauce, bro.
No. Oh yeah. He might as well. Oh yeah. Why not just push the fuck back in the meal? Yeah.
Another bowl of beef. And just cover.
That is disgusting.
Just covered in COVID.
That's disgusting.
Okay. Give it a nice.
Like a coating?
Coating.
Okay. Yeah, fucking nice cone of COVID. Cone of COVID.
Cut it straight in the middle. I wanted her to cut it in the breath. And just imagine just eating just pure meat, bruv. Just pure meat, bruv. Nothing in there. Just pure meat. A bacon cake, you know. Where was the seasoning? You're supposed to season it, bruv. Mash everything together, then bang it in there. Not just dibble a little dabble on the top and that, fam. Come on now, man.
Your friend there yet?
Come on now,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, so what y'all trying to do? Go to the movie?
Yeah, but my friend said he's cute because she can't fuck with no lame nigga.
Yeah, he floss.
Let me see. What's the deal?
What's the deal?
Hey, hi. What restaurant is that?
That's a funny home.
Never smash you in my life. I wouldn't even look my way. I wouldn't.
No.
Hey,
Listen. Flight is so jokes. Fam just be sitting there like, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get all tens. Everyone's gonna, you know what I'm saying? How can you not like the kid? Da da da. And as soon as someone roasts him, he goes in on them differently, blood. It is so bruv. To just to see the switch right there, blood. He's just ready for anyone, blood. This is funny though, blood. Especially the shoulder dance, blood. Might be doing that, fam. Nah, blood.
Shoot in my life. I wouldn't even look my way. I wouldn't.
I used to be an iPhone user until, but it's a cartoon character, bro. What are you talking about? These jokes still bled.
Damn.
When you find out,
yo, what's up, bro? What happened? Oh no, bro. I got good news.
Why is man's lip built like that, though? Why is he like man have a stroke or something? Like, mid vid, like. I don't know
what's up, bro. What happened? Oh no, bro. I got good news and bad news.
What is it?
Alright, the bad news is, remember that party we was about to go to?
Yeah,
that shit got canceled.
Damn,
that's crazy, for real.
Damn, I was looking forward to that shit too. What's the good news? The
good news is
my mom died.
No more dishes, no more cleaning.
Ooh, drop.
I was about to, but I thought like his mom abused him, you know what I'm saying? Used to beat him, used to make him walk to school, never gave him no lunch money, blood, you know what I'm saying? But used to do all kind of mad things, blood, like affected him mentally. This guy's chatting about dishes and all of that, not tidy, you know, wait.
Hey!
That news.
I can have as many people as I want to over the house.
Huh? Drop. Reverse.
So what, he thinks that another adult isn't just going to take a place or whatever, like what? You know what?
And I inherit the money!
Wait.
Oh my gosh! And I don't have a curfew!
Wait.
This guy is an idiot, man. Swear down.
Wait, we have the same mom.
Oh, all you dream about a 4G, I don't feed that it down below. A nigga got so much money on me, I can't count no more. Remember, I was in the project wall.
Bro, I was about to hit the bombs. You know what I'm saying? I was about to hit the
okay. Okay.
I was even gonna hit the cash machine, but like, yeah, now he looking like money. He's smelling like money. He like, you know what I'm saying? But he just ruined it, man. It's that Kimbo Slice, by the way. Hey, I can't lie, he's a dog fan. He's a bruv. Yeah. I was watching one of his comps on Facebook, blood, but just typing Kimbo Slice fights, fam. He's an animal, blood. A different kind of animal.
Remember, I was in the project wall. Couldn't even get along.
Look at that, blood. 3 packets of ramen with that big ass tub. Don't tell me you're gonna add all of them condiments to it. Oh, mate. These hood meals sometimes be getting out of hand, man.
If you get in a car accident and then you press this button, it will like undo the accident. Hope this helps.
No, it will.
Please be true.
All right, everybody find the nearest exit. Come on. Troy, what are you doing?
Just remember that fire in the background, the school sprinklers coming out and niggas just like...
Officer Wood, I think I'm gonna try something.
You're gonna try to? Troy, there is a school shooter in the building. We have to go now.
I think I know a way I can stop him. Just trust me.
Troy, he's right.
Hey, school shooter with the big old gun. How about you drop your weapon and let's just have some fun. We're all in this together now. We can do better.
I tried to save him.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to
me. I'm gone. I I tried to save him.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me.
It's all got someone can't go now with my friends. Why I stopped watching Indian movies part 14. This was like some good. This looks like it's gonna be some good cinematography, bro. Like the choreography and that, yeah. Cold. Watch, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. You can tell me that is not one of the coldest things you have ever seen. Are you dumb? Are you, bro? I wanna watch this film, blood. I thought these men were gonna bring up some like. One minute. Alright, this is the one I'm showing you, but this is still cold. This is still cold. This is still cold. Hey! By the way, he looks like my cousin in Gambia, blood. Now come.
Hey! What? Yo!
Okay, yeah, but to the point, where is it? Okay, I thought this is what they were gonna show. When they said this is why I stopped watching Indian films, I thought this is what they were gonna show. It's like this right here, blood.
Oh shit!
It's like this, blood. Watch. This is what I thought they were talking about.
What's he gonna do with that banana? Have a gun.
Shoot.
What?
Exactly, blood. He's chefing up man with a banana. Now, I thought that's what they were going to show. But when you're showing me, it's like this, bro. The cinematography, blood. The investments in the ting, blood. The way they even did it with the shields and then the barrel roll and then the disbursement and then the dropout and then they're going to fight it. That's cold with the music as well, blood. I would 1,000% watch this film here. If you said that other banana thing, then I can understand. But this right here, cold, man. Look at it. Listen to the instrumental. Watch that film, dude. Are you mad? That was cold, fam. That was cold, man.
We.
Tag a brother in.
I was about to say the weaver's weak blood, but man said, woof, 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 where? Nah, I used to do capoeira as well, so I probably could still do that, fam. Actually, I can. Yeah, I can do that exact move. I do it from time to time. No cap, capoeira. Look it up, blood. Wavy sport, blood. Brazilian capoeira as well, not Angolan. Angolan's a bit more slow. Brazilian capoeira is more faster with the flips and the, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But that was cold, though.
Wee.
Hold on. Tag a brother in.
Hey, what'd he say? Double weave.
You are not
standard, fam. Teachers after the whole class failed in class. And you're technically responsible for that as well.
My 25 years of teaching.
Broke nigga alert. Broke nigga alert.
Is it talking about me?
Broke nigga alert.
I think so, my nigga.
Broke nigga.
I want your energy.
You gonna be talking about her when I'm around my niggas. This motherfucker lying here. Man, and then that blend of. How are the man them gonna cook? Whoa, how are the man them gonna come into the comments and actually like discredit you that much, fam? Nigga, you down horrendous, man.
Take control of me. I tried to go to sleep and seen her in my dream. Just in case I run across.
Yo! The fact that he can act like that, just straight off emotion, blood, just for the camera, is an absolutely amazing talent for my cat, bruv. I was like, bruv, this is weak. I was like, is he gonna hit the guy, bruv? Then, woo, 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 and then, bruv, the spark as well. It's like five sparks as well, blood. Look at him. The sparks, bro. Nah, this guy's amazing, though, blood. I've never cried like this, by the way, blood. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, that's facts. That's facts. That's facts. I forgot about that.
Tune in to the Billboard Music Awards and see me present the award for Top Hot 100 Song presented by Rockstar Energy. See you there.
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo. Think I can get you enough?
Are you serious, my brother?
Hi, have you guys figured out what you're gonna order today?
Yes, I'm gonna go with the bacon cheeseburger meal.
Okay, sir, how would you like your burger cooked?
I want it made just like my wife.
Perfect. That was so sweet of you. But we can't make our burgers ugly and musty, so choose one.
Yeah, I'm just going with the medium.
No, you can just leave.
What do you mean? He just disrespected your woman and you just... Yo, okay, beg wifey, you need to say something. You need to say something. Okay, the wife is gonna say something.
Yeah, I'm gonna just go with the medium.
No, you can just leave. And leave your wallet on the table.
So wifey's not even, what the hell is he doing? I've never had peanut butter, I never will. There's a dish in Gambia called Domada, which is like a peanut stew, and I have that, blood, but just straight, like, what do people have, like, peanut butter and bread will never have it. They do peanut butter and apples as well, they will never have that as well, fam. Like, nah, man, peanut butter is just not the one, blood.
No, you can just leave.
But on this situation, though, blood, you defend you as you and yours as a man, though, blood. There ain't no way someone's disrespecting a woman like this, and you're not, like, you're gonna hear something from me, fam. You know, you're either gonna feel something or hear something. One of the two, blood, you know what I'm saying?
On the table.
Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. Turn around with this foreign love.
Reddit, run from it. Destiny arrives all the same. Turns the legs to jelly.
Oh, no, he deserves it. Yeah, yeah, he's cold. 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 So this is what I'm saying. When people try to say your generation or our generation, because I'm actually a part of this generation. I'm a millennial as well, which sometimes I'll be looking at your niggas and like, I'm not one of you, bro. Like, I'm just not. But people like this, though, when they say we ain't got talent, fam, people, this right here, just simple and effective, bro. You know what I'm saying, blood? Legs, just the edits of that. Job, you're fumbling the bag, man. Yo, Oh, don't be, don't even like, what do you call it? Don't even feel bad for not doing certain things. But I'm not saying all churches, blood. But more times when money comes into the picture, fam, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're here to preach the word of God. Like, why do you need my peace, fam? And more times, what they say they do with the peace, they're not even doing that. They're doing the next thing. Now, that's not everyone. And that's not every church, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, man's still sick on that. But certain man, yeah, they don't have good intentions with your peace and that, blood. So if a person just don't feel that way, fam, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna tell that she looks like that cartoon, bruv. I can't remember the cartoon. Why is her face built like that, though? Why is it? Oh, they didn't even do it, blood. But she looks like one of the cartoons, or is it a game, blood? I can literally picture it, but I don't know what it's from or what to type in. But why is her face built like that, though? Why is her neck so small?
Those comments are so disrespectful. If you laugh at any of these, you're going straight to hell with me.
I ain't gonna laugh.
Jeffrey Clarence. Giggity. Steve, give me back my diamonds.
What's up, fam?
Minecraft in real life. I thought face stretch was on.
Oh, my days.
Square up. You won't. I instantly thought of Steve from Minecraft. New Lego movie looks so realistic.
Not gonna lie though, these ain't funny, bro.
The robot emoji. POV, me walking out of Walmart with a PS5 in my mouth. Two people saying SpongeBob's cousin.
Hey, these ain't funny. These ain't funny. What was this? Is this Megamind?
Twitch donation gone wrong. Attention.
I remember this.
Is this where you're supposed to be?
I think so. C4 has been successfully activated. Bomb detonation countdown successfully started.
I don't get it. I don't get it, bro. Like, I don't get it. I don't get how he allows something like that to happen. And how did they donate that? Because I know sometimes you can, like, there's some channels where they set up where you can, like, send in a video or whatever and it plays it and thing. But, like, out in public, you should, like, I don't know, somehow have someone there, blood, to, like, review it before it goes through, like, fam. Like, nah, man, I don't know how that happened. That was absolutely ridiculous. I can't lie to you,
bomb
fam.
Detonation countdown I can't lie to you. Started.
That's ridiculous. And he got arrested as well, innit? He got arrested as well, blood. The police came and picked him up as well, fam. I don't know who that is, blood, but we're squaring up. I don't care if you're my uncle, my dad. If it's my mum or something, then you know what I'm saying, my wife can handle that, blood. And I swear to God, you better not get your ass beat, bro. You know what I'm saying? Defend your fucking son, bro. You know what I'm saying, blood? I don't care who it is, we're squaring up, blood. There's no way you're violating. Why do people always trying to do that, blood? Like, I've never really seen, bro. I've been to how many birthday parties and no one's ever tried to do that, blood. That must be another American thing or a Spanish thing or something, fam. You know, I say a Mexicano thing, I don't know, blood. On my way to get married, like, in that, who gets married in something like that? I mean, I guess if you, like, get married on the beach or something, then it's practical. Why is it that short, though? That is not a bridal dress. That's, like, honeymoon. You know, I say after the wedding, let's get busy, fam. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, you know what I mean? Okay, she did decent. But what's this? You see the last girl that you just saw? This is what she's doing, blood. Oh, wait a minute. Open the gate, stretches, bro. This is what she's doing, blood. This is what she's doing, bro. This is what she's doing, fam.
Doing.
Okay, we get him. This is what she's doing.
Flexing. Externally rotating.
This is what you do before a football game, blood. You know what I'm saying? That's exactly what she's doing. That's it. Nah, man. Trying to mind his business. Also though, it does get a bit boring, a bit jarring, fam. You know what I'm saying? It does get a bit boring and jarring to say the man them was after made the first move, fam. You know, it does get a bit jarring sometimes, fam. You know what I'm saying, blood? Like giving me the eyes and that all looking crazy and that, fam. Like you also have legs, bro. You know what I'm saying? You come and pursue me. How about that? How about that, bro? You know what I'm saying? You take me out, fam. You know what I'm saying? You pick me up, nah, JK. That's too far, blood. What the hell's going on here, blood? Well, I would feed the Avengers. Okay, shrimp, Iron Man. Okay, Thor. Standard. You need to leave.
Oh, baby, I am so sorry.
Oh! Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo, think I can get you enough?
Are you serious, my brother?
I'm a dying man who runs a car wash. My right hand to God, that is all that I am.
Yeah, that didn't end too well.
What's the point?
Walt, I don't know, man. You've been seeming sus lately. It's almost like we have an imposter among us. I saw that
the truth.
Don't lie to me, Walt! You sussy baka.
Wait, what? He actually did that. You saucy Barker. Apparently the Barker guy got veneers as well. Apparently got veneers, man. Thanks for watching memes for I'm Done Terrible. Shout out to him, man. Yeah, man. Shout out to him, blood. But hey, hope you man enjoy that one. Shout out Muse for Dante, blood. Margin Cap dropped in there. Muse for Dante dropped in that, fam. That was wavy, fam. 11:57. That was clean. Okay, we're going to make a little trip back to memory lane. 11:57:50. There. Oh, the dancing that. Yeah, it was. But anyway, I'll catch you, man, in the next one. Noisy, where my line jazz and I'm out here, fam. And a big people.
Bath the bar. I'm too persistent with increment, no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Your man's want smoke, then he leaves with a toe tag. Whole squad hit with a double mag Glock. Got left in the street and the body's getting chucked. Bullets with names and your shit's getting popped. Better be with me and the bag's getting cocked. Still gotta chase the bag, humble. Ain't gotta brag in a league on my own and my stats getting flagged. Hit me for the feet, got verses in stats. Come through like the queen, gotta pay that tax. Pimmy himself.